You will see and
you will see and hear of earthquakes in strange places and at strange times.
Has issued a tsunami advisory for the state of Hawaii after a massive earthquake rocked central Chile. A magnitude 8.8 quake struck about 75 miles from Concepcion, Chile, just after 8:30 this evening Hawaii time.
The 2010 Chile earthquake happened off the coast of the region of Chile on February 27, 2010 03:34 local time 06:34 UTC. Its magnitude was originally reported to be between 8.3 and 8.5 MW, but has since been upgraded to a possible 8.8 MW. It was the strongest earthquake affecting Chile since the magnitude 9.5 1960 Valdivia earthquake, and the strongest earthquake worldwide since the 2004 Indian Ocean earthquake. The earthquake was also felt in the Chilean capital Santiago as well as in many Argentinian cities.
The prophecy about the earthquakes, I still feel the shaking as I wrote it in Written Judgments, Volume 1. Written Judgments, Volume 2. Volume 3. Volume 4. We're going to see earthquakes coming one after the other. Earthquakes is going to be as frequent as we would have rainfall. The earth is in groaning and travail. There's a shaking taking place, a rumbling under beneath. The earthquake that I have yet to write about is the one that will split America in half. That's the one that you will have to watch for. The one that will go down the middle of the U.S. from north to south. And when that plate begins to shift, know it's going to be the time of the shifting of this nation. And that's the word of the Lord.